This is our first test of a grassroots army we've built. This is going to be the largest grassroots army the Republican Party's ever seen, or hopefully ever this country's ever seen. And this gives us the first, kick training wheels off and get it going. And I think the president is going to be very proud of seeing how that ends tonight.
Keep the White House. So this was in January. That's early, real early.